Fish and insects all come to life beneath my brush.